I've been drinking all this lean, I know I need to stop.
My name is Naisa Gersola from BTL ED1A.
In this video, we are going to identify the different parts of the fish. So this is the fins of the fish. So this one is the dorsal fin. This is the caudal fin. This one is the pectoral fin. And this one is the pelvic fin. This one, pelvic fin. And this one is the anal fin. So fins are used by the fishes to maintain its position, move, steer, and stop. So this part are the scales of the fish.
So this fish has cycloid scales. Cycloid scale is an oval or circular in outline and have a smooth and exposed rear edge.
And also, fish scales tells the age of the fish.
So this is the eyes of the fish and this is the nares or nostrils. Tama na kanang nailingin-lingin dira, kanang bangag dira. Yan. Chang.
So the eyes are used to detect colors and the nares or nostrils are used to detect odors in the water. So this is the mouth of the fish. And it is used to eat.
And also the fish mouth's shape is a good clue to what fish eat. The larger it is, the bigger the prey it can consume.
This is the lateral lines of the fish, dear. So, it serves as a sensory organ and it senses water currents and pressure and movement in the water.
This is the peduncle. Peduncle are used to support and stabilize the caudal fin and make swimming far and fast more efficient.
So, this is the vent of the fish. This one. It is the external opening to digestive, urinary, and reproductive tracts. So, this is the gill cover or the operculum. So, it is the hard bony plate that covers and protects the gills. Ara, nader ang gills.
So, now let us explore the internal parts of this fish.
So this is the internal parts of the fish. So this is the heart. Ara, kani heart na siya. This circulates blood throughout the body. And this one, kani dapat sa down, dapat sa heart. This is the liver. So liver assists in digestion by secreting enzymes that break down fats. And also serves as a storage area for fats and carbohydrates. So this one is the filariaceca. So it is known to secrete enzymes that aid in digestion, may function to absorb digested food and dough both.
So this is the adipose, serves as the fat of the fish.
This is the swim bladder. So this is the swim bladder. So it allows a fish to conserve energy by maintaining neutral buoyancy in water. So this one are the intestine and the stomach of the fish. So these break down food and absorb nutrients.
So this one are the gonad. This
little thing.
This little thing are the gonads. So atop na siya sa top sa gonads. So gonads are the reproductive system of the fish and it is used to reproduce fish.
So this is the kidney. See that? Nasa ilalim dapat sa swim bladder. This is the kidney. So kidneys, these filter liquid waste materials from the blood and these waste are then passed out of the body. So also kidney regulates water and salt concentrations within the fish body, allowing certain fish species to exist in fresh water or salt water. So this is the gills of the fish. See that? So this red is the gill filaments. And this between kane is the gill arc. This is the gill arc. And this is the gill rakers kani nasa unahan. So gill filaments are used for exchange of gases such as oxygen and carbon dioxide. And then the gill arc are used for support and for passing blood to and the gill filaments. So the gill rakers kani nadis unahan is the used for straining food from the water. So overall, the gills are the breathing apparatus of the fish. So water is inhaled through the mouth, passed over the gills, and it is exhaled from beneath of upper column. So the muscles are this. It serves as the meat. The meat of the fish are the muscles. It is what humans eat. So this is the spines. Okay. So spine are primary structural framework upon which the fish body is built, connects to the skull from the front of the fish and to the tail. So this is the spine. Next is the spinal cord, which is this one. So spinal cord connects the brain to the rest of the body and relays sensory information from the body to the brain as well as instructions from the brain to the rest of the body.